The abalone creature that lives in the sea has to resist the force from predators that want to crack it open. The system developed by nature is basically a stack of bricks interlaid with a soft organic material. And that's what has inspired us to make our material called Proteus.